on the Real Mission Impossible show.
Hi, this is Coach MJ. Welcome to Mission Impossible.
We've done so many races. I'm not sure how many we've done when we last saw each other. We're now, this weekend will be our 111th race.
Today, we have an incredible guest. I'm going to have him explain his story to you in just a moment. Tons of media about this gentleman. He is, for me, the hero dad of the century. Bring in Nick Watson from Team Angel Wolf. Joining us from Dubai today.
And we're going to start together, finish together, stay on the whole route together. So again, a very special day for others now getting involved with what we do.
We realized very quickly when we started racing what impact it was having on the community. So we just kind of realized, look, what's really most important. And for me as a father, kids being happy. Your children happy, wife's happy, everyone. That's all that matters. And everything else is completely irrelevant.
This year we now have five other, or shouldn't I say we are five in total, so we have four other runners and four other very special children who will actually be joining us on the race. And again, we take this little boy on all different adventures. So mainly triathlon, obviously there's a little marathon in Dubai, so we thought we might as well participate on that.
You know, they say that if you have a big enough why, you can do anything. I think you've actually been the definition of that today.
One huge lesson that I think I've learned over the years is from my son. Rio lives for the moment. Rio doesn't live in the past nor what's happening in the future. And Rio lives and enjoys and laughs and giggles in the moment. It's a huge life lesson for us as a family. So sometimes we just kind of go, be like Rio. And we're like, yeah, let's not worry about tomorrow, because we can all worry.
This is a passion that continues event after event, and you live this with your wife and your family 24/7.
But I'll be totally honest, for me, I actually prefer actually running and pushing the chair now, because I do it so often. Running long distance by myself with no chair is actually harder. So I reverse it the other way. I'm quite happy to be running with the chair.
Ladies and gentlemen, reach out to them. They need your support. They deserve your recognition. I think this should be a global movement.